Drivers behind the lines in 3, 2, 1, go!
And at the start of autonomous mode, we've got the Wolverines trying to balance, and the robot does, but so does Eagle Engineering for the Red Alliance. NoHo Robo. Looking to corral and push some game pieces. Meanwhile, it looks like the flash drive got caught into the Red Alliance zone by Eagle Robotics, who then scored a cube in that upper, that top cube node, or in the outer grid. The Mecha Pirates dropping a cube into the hybrid grid in the outer, hybrid node in the outer grid for the Blue Alliance. Eagle Robotics grabbing another cube. They're gonna go and try and score that into the top node. They do. And their alliance partners, the Aqueducts, trying to play some defense. Meanwhile, it looks like NoHo Robo's robot. I'm hearing grinding coming from there. Not a lot of movement. It's 42-35, the advantage currently in the with the Red Alliance. Eagle Engineering corralling a cube in their robot. They're going to push that into the co-op grid. They might need to push it back in. There's less than 30 seconds left. The Aqueducts. Looks like they're caught on the charging station. Yep, they get unstuck. Can they get up? Can they get up, though? The Wolverines over the Blue Alliance. They're up on their charging station. Red Alliance gets their charging station balanced. Can the Wolverines do it with 3 seconds? 2, 1. Those three ranking points getting Eagle Robotics up into 9th place. NoHo Robo staying in 7th.